So, today I'll be telling you one of my favorite hobbies, origami. So, today I'm gonna show you how to make 5 easy origamis that even kids can make. For this, you need a marker. It can be any marker, but it has to be black. Some pieces of paper, but it doesn't need to be the same color as these. You can pick whichever colors you like. You can even choose white paper if you'd like. Let's go. First, we'll make a dog. Hi guys, so we finished our origami. So here they are, a dog, a cat, a fox, a fish, and a mouse.